Oh, it's a dream. My under eyes are looking red, and it's blue all around my eyes. I feel very tired all day. My throat is paining even when I drink water. Come in. Take your seat. How may I help you?
Sir, I have a small problem. I have a house, sir, and I have given it to rent, sir. Now they are refusing to vacate, sir. I want to file a case on them.
Sorry, I'm not handling such cases. By the way, I have so many pending cases. Better you choose another lawyer. Sorry to say, I can't handle your case.
Please, sir, you have to take this case at any cost. Dr. Praveen recommend me to meet you. He is my close friend. Please, sir, you have to deal this case and win for me.
Who is this Dr. Praveen? I don't remember him. It's okay. I will take the case as you are requesting a lot. Explain about the problem clearly.
I own a house, sir. I felt pity on them and allowed to stay them on rent. Now they are well settled, but they are refusing to vacate the house. So I want to file a case on them.
Oh, okay. I noted down everything. Tomorrow is Sunday and courts will be closed. So on Monday I will go and file a case. Later I will inform you. We will discuss about it and proceed accordingly. Okay, now you can go.
Okay, sir.
Hi uncle, can I come in?
Yes, sit down. Tell me, what is your problem?
I'm suffering from severe headache. Hair fall is also a lot, and I always suffer from urine and digestion problems, sir. And on this side it is paining a lot. Whatever problem I get, it starts from right side and move towards left, sir.
Okay. Any more problems do you have?
And then I'm unable to see properly, sir, in daytime. And even night also, I can't see. And there is some discharge from my ear, yellow in color, sir.
Okay. Do you have any problem in urine and stools?
Yes, sir. I have problem when I pass stool, and then after passing the stool, I feel pain over there, sir. And the part isn't held properly sometimes, it passes out soon. And when I hear loud sounds, I feel sensitive, sir. When I drink or eat anything, it comes out from my nose, sir. That's all, sir. Nothing else.
Hello sir, today is my birthday, wish me.
Happy birthday dear, God bless you, thank you so much.
Thank you sir.
Doctor sir, I like sweet a lot, can I have that chocolate?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you sir. That's all sir.
Okay dear, you just take this medicine, everything will be fine soon.
Thank you doctor sir, thank you so much.